Hello everybody, my FEMAR family. Today I will discuss my project for FEMAR fellowship. Safa Hamdi Al-Kalash, lecturer of family medicine, Munafia University and FEMAR fellow batch 2020. The title of my project is application of workplace-based assessment for family medicine postgraduate students. This is my Gantt chart, which was scheduled for application of my project. Starting by January 2020, I have finished proposal writing, getting administrative and IRB approval. Also, I formed my team who would help in implementation of my project. I prepared my tools which needed for project implementation, which were in the form of workshop for staff member awareness literature for postgraduates. Checklist for POPs and mini CACs, which were prepared by revision of a lot of resources as IME guide and Royal College of General Practitioner. Also, survey for student satisfaction was prepared. Then, in the same month, I conducted a workshop for family medicine staff member in family medicine department, and another awareness lecture for family medicine postgraduates was conducted for inform them about the project. What is meant by workplace-based assessment and aim of and goals of my project and time plan well done. Then at last week of January, I subdivided them firstly into two groups. I have 21 students, postgraduate students. I subdivided them into two groups. One undergone DOPS on CPR. Adult CPR, and the other do dead mini CACs on a case, which was a COPD case. Then next week, both groups shifted. After 2 weeks, the second mini CACs was conducted, and DOPS also was conducted, second DOPS. Then each session of Minicax, each session taken about 15 minutes for each student and 5 minutes for giving them feedback about their performance, what is the weak point, what is the strength point, how to strengthen their weak areas in clinical practice. Then by revision of DOPS, second DOPS, I found that student feedback were very satisfactory. So another procedure was selected to perform it in the third DOPS after 2 weeks. Then in March, in last week of February and first week of March, I did I performed for them the third mini-CAX on the same case, which was COPD, and first DOPS, which was in IUD insertion. Then finally, student satisfaction was evaluated by on an online survey. This survey applied first after first DOPS and the mini CACs, and finally after the last mini CACs and DOPS. Data analysis was conducted in April to June. Writing the manuscript was done in July and August. Poster preparation and progress report will be done in September to October, and poster presentation will be done in November to January 2021. This is my 4 milestone as I discussed in Gantt chart, but I prefer to see it as it صراحة بتفكرني بالأيام الجميلة في residential session في عين شمس university. Changes were made to the project were done in time table as postgraduates would be subjected to summative exam in April. Staff members were so busy to attend all mini CACs and DOPS sessions, so two of staff members were selected by head of department to attend with me in sometimes some sessions of mini CACs or and in the DOPS. Unavailability of required case ended of mini CACs, so I invited a real case of COPD case, and he invited and agreed to participate in next time. Lessons learning: being flexible and malleable during dealing with any new changes during work. Identify opportunities to reach goals. Student satisfaction is one of the most powerful force that could help in future in reaching his goal. Also, I believe in this words get by Bernard Shaw: progress is impossible without change, and those who can't change their minds can't change anything. Thank you.